His Highness, the late Emir of the State of Kuwait, Sheikh Sabah Al Ahmed Al Jaber Al Sabah, leaves behind a lasting legacy of development, diplomacy, and humanitarianism.
The late Emir, His Highness Sheikh Sabah Al Ahmed Al Jaber Al Sabah, due to his intelligent perspective, has tackled issues that concern Kuwait on basis of serving interests of the state and the people. Employing his rich expertise in diplomacy and strong bonds with states of the world to bolster Kuwait's external relations, thus placing it aloft among regional and foreign nations. In addition to his success at the internal level and his desire to press forward with development, His Highness the late Emir has been keen on rendering the state's external policy and humanitarian nature, distinguished with moderation and impartiality. Thus it has gained a good external reputation with strong links with various states. His Highness the late Emir has laid solid foundations for the Kuwaiti diplomacy since 50 years ago, since he took portfolio of the foreign affairs in 1963, making it moderate at various levels and contributing to efforts to resolve many local, international, Arab and regional crises. His Highness the late Emir has always been steadfast in resolving many regional and international issues, and has always received